1927, Carl Gustav Jung, the Swiss philosopher, had a dream that represented the culmination of his psychological development. He found himself in Liverpool and eventually came upon a square in which there was a pool, which only he could see. And in this pool, he saw that Liverpool was the pool of life. Thank you.
Fala de pedra, fala de pedra, fala de pedra.